Now let's see another example. In previous example, we are not using variable b, but here we are using variable b, but after printf. What happens in that case? Again, first of all, allocating memory space for all used local variables. Here we are using all variables a, b, c, but b is used after printf. According to first statement, memory space will be allocated in same order, same as declaring order a, then b, then c. Here a is initialized by 5, but b is not initialized here, therefore we are considering some unknown value as garbage. Next one, c. Memory space will be allocated for c, and c is initialized by manual value as 7. Next one, printf. In that case, again we are replacing top element of the stack. In place of first percent, we are replacing first top element, which is 7. Here we are replacing value as 7 in next place. Next percent ke place par replace karein next top element, which is garbage. Again some unknown value or garbage number. In next percent we are replacing value of next top element. What is the value of next top element? 5. Therefore, in that place we are replacing 5. As you know, b is assigned by 1, but after printf, before printf, value of b is garbage. Therefore, here we are replacing garbage, not a initialized value 1. Therefore, final output in that case, printf will display output message as 7 space some unknown number, then 5. After that, finally b is assigned by 1. Now garbage value replaced by 1. But final output of that example is 7 garbage and 5.